Tinelli with Merrick and Nystrom into the player's zone. Tinelli shoots wide by 2 or 3 feet. And then McLeese cleared it to center for the Flyers. Boro given a rough ride by DuPont against the boards. Now Bob Kelly and Nystrom in a fight just outside the Flyer blue line. Nystrom and Bob Kelly flail away at each other.
Those are two fellas that play the same style of game. They use their body, they're rough. They are the kind of people that usually get out there and give their club an inspiration. And many times you find them getting their sticks up, and this is what results.
Now Nystrom gets the right-hand free, and he landed a couple.
The linesman will stay apart and let them just finish it off as long as no one seems like they're getting hurt or no one goes down. And when they're through, they'll just break them up and let them go to the penalty box. They're probably pretty tired right now, wishing someone would step in there. But there's a little more shoving going around, Dan, and that's one thing. The next person in that fight will be a third man in the fight, and he'll be ejected from the game. So no players are allowed to touch those two while they're fighting.
Now they have Nystrom and Kelly separated. Number 23, Bob Nystrom. And number 9, Kelly of Philadelphia.